curses upon you! How dare you disturb me! Who are you? How?
Alright, well, he seems fine. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Oh, is that a vagrant? This, no fucking way. I'm pretty sure that's a vagrant. That's a fucking vagrant. Ooh. Oh. Holy shit. It's like the rarest boy. Get the fuck out of my way. Oh. Interesting. He go to? Oh, this fucking area. Ow. Hey. Time has come, Logan. Time to meet your maker. Sorry you went insane, my dude. Hopefully he's up here being insane. No, it's a useful message, goddammit. Hello? Logan, old chap. Is everything all right? Logan? Logan, my boy. Where are you? I'm looking for a nude man. For a nude crazy man. Has anyone seen someone fitting that description? Out. Where's that crazy man? Let's try it. Better fucking be. I wonder if I have to be human. I don't know. Hey, there he is. So, apparently he takes off all his clothes so he can be more like Seath, the Scaleless, because he's also a nude man. I'm sorry, man, this is not gonna work out for you. Big hat. I'm ready. Oh. Oh. Oh, and it doesn't look stupid. Hooray. Can you do a physical attack with it? Yep, sure enough. Why would I not homework bonus? sorceries. Interesting. This is... I mean, that is better. And how exactly does it... Let's see. Terrible. Maybe for Manus. Power within. Thank you. guess I would need to be able to do that. That's pretty silly. If you have something that only has one casting, you equip the catalyst, it goes to zero. Oh yeah, I wanted to check Logan's outfit. Left. Four kings, Manus. Oh god. Getting all that eyes on. Question is, do we want to do that covenant? Probably not. But the other question is, do I want to try to do that tricky jump and get the Avalon? The answer to that is absolutely not. Let's go buy some, what else is left to do at Anne Orlando? I guess make it go dark. I can't think of anything else. Fuck up my covenant. That's the problem. Will this work? I've never tried this. I'm sure that was sin just now. want to wear the fucking... I really would like to not wear this mask. Because everybody wears the mask of the father. Everybody and their father. Oh, yeah. If I could stomach fat rolling... See how cool this looks, frankly. Yeah, I have to wear the hat. I can't not wear it. Who would want to fuck with this? No one. No one who's ever lived. Actually,
thou that tarnishest the godmother's image, I am Gwyndolin.
Hi. We've met.
And thy transgression shall not go unpunished. Thou shalt perish in the twilight of Anor Londo.
Hey, one of us is gonna perish in the twilight of Anor Londo. But it's gonna be you.
Thank you. How dare you put it?
Oh.
How did you ever get this moment? I shall end your suffering here and now. It is the least that I can do.
What was that?
This man is a threat.
I didn't catch that. I was too busy being a straight murderer. Got ice in my veins. But let's go talk to my best friend.
Whee!
Clear on why the Batwing demons disappear. This isn't gonna hurt my friend, is it? Just one soul mass.
Hmm. What's that? Shiny, shiny. Give me that. I make weapons shiny.
I would love to.
Shiny. I make weapons shiny.
That's the way. Fuck that. Is it that good? Shit. Requires twinkling titanite, really? Fuck. Probably can't wear this. That would get messed up thoroughly. this. Oh, maybe this is the move. Kill him, like, immediately. No. Well, let's find out. Let's do it this way. Oh, these are gonna disappear. Yeah.
Heretic.
Rude.
First thou offendeth the godmother, and now thou see fit to trample upon the tomb of the great lord.
This room looks good.
I am the dark sun, Gwyndolin.
I know.
Let the atonement for thy felonies commence.
Show you what to commence with. Don't get me wrong, I do feel bad for you. You've had a tough life. Gwyndolin. Rude. Excuse me? So I can rest at that bonfire, but I don't. Since when? It kind of doesn't make sense. What is that? Oh, it's just... Wait a minute. Are you... What? What? fuck? I have to go back through here? I do not remember doing this. Ever. Fuck that. What the fuck? All these motherfuckers are still gonna be here. What? Well, that's a pain in the ass. Thanks a lot, Gwendolyn. Bye, bitch. Huh? Does that bother you at all? What? Later. Oh. What is that over there? I don't remember. I mean, what the fuck? What was the point of that? Just to... Like, I know the fire pit is dead, but the other fires are still lit. What am I doing? Magus.
Not easy to move around here.
Okay. Weirdest thing is, I'm pretty sure I can still warp here. And to, yep. And to the princess, yeah. What? Thank you. I'm confused. Then again, what? I did want to. Well, fuck it. What? Have I just always beaten him in one try? Or her? That's why I've never experienced this. Since when can that go through columns? What? Gwendolyn, you fucking dick! Oh, boy. You can go ahead and eat shit. You snake motherfucker. If you put me back at that fucking bonfire... What the? Why? Yeah, I know. I fucking know. Holy shit. All right, well, I'm just gonna go up to the fucking Duke's archives. Because, I cannot think of a reason to do this. If I'm gonna have to do that run-up every time. That's bizarre. also didn't actually explore the Ulysseal Sanctuary. There's not a lot here, but I know there is some stuff.
Struggling, are we? If there's anything I can do, never hesitate to ask.
I killed Artorias. Show some respect.
Thou art from a time far, far ahead. There are many things I wish to ask, but I know that I must not. The perils of our time are overwhelming enough.
Yeah, definitely don't ask if, the serpent calf is still around, because
he is!
Was thy I love eye this. Glancing hither? Thou needst not hide thy wonder. I am a mushroom, after all.
Elizabeth, you see right through me. I think you are fine. I think it's something about Chester.
May the flame...
May the flames guide thee. Little flames guide thee.
No, I have an even better idea. Why don't I kill those four kings, or get ready to? Because I can't right now. That's the question. First, oh, he's awake. Awake? How are you awake?
I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent?
I just don't understand why you're awake. Yeah, you really hate Havel. Oh, I don't have the drinks. Otherwise, I could eat that all day, every day.
Oh, that's what you say.
Thank you. know if the four things are particularly susceptible to magic. I would think that they are not particularly resistant to it. But then again, what do I know? To give you an ember, my man.
Hey, that's a sorcery ember, isn't it?
Yes, it certainly is.
First I've seen since my banishment from Vinheim. What do you say, friend? Mind giving that to me? This is no man's land. I'm the only one who could handle it anyway. Yes, as you should. I won't disappoint you. I'm taskless no longer.
Well, then, you could do it for free. Tempted to turn this into a magic club. I don't need divine for any. Oh, but, magic butcher knife just has a nice ring to it. Do I have 16 strength?
Come back soon.